to them like this. Mm-hmm. And sometimes it's good to travel. This kind of activities are able to show the rest of the nation what is happening. Because we talk about national development, but when the port, the people of Mombasa have a port, but it's a national project. Mm. So this is a good way of showcasing. I love the fact that this idea of going around into different parts of the country began with this president, mm. and we hope that even after he transitions, the next president will do the same. Mm, mm.
You talk about, you know, defining heroes, and some of that work is actually in the National Assembly.
Yes.
Do you think we are celebrating our national heroes the way we should?
I think part of the problem of contemporary conversations is that heroes tend to be in retrospect.
Mm.
You look at, for example, the president is going to be judged in retrospect. We are going to look at his legacy after he leaves office. Mm. And that is how you define whether somebody was a hero or not. But then also, as we define heroism, you learn what you can do to also be a hero.